Pokemon card sets I wouldn't touch with a 10-foot pole, part 1. XY evolutions because I accidentally completed the set by just collecting over so many years, and you can get the set for pretty cheap without just buying the $20 packs.